put you into quarantine. Or lock you up until you turn 18. So maybe then I'll never have to fear. But you might suddenly bite off my ear. Please don't bite off my ear. I can't say goodbye. My face will be too mangled to identify. If I could get your house repossessed, you'd be forced to relocate.
I get it. Too intense, right?
If I had to rate my stress on a scale of 1 to 10, I'd score a...